The statue of the Apostle of Peace, Mahatma Gandhi, in the heart of Kiev city. This is the Tara Shevchenkov Universitat, or the university area of Kiev. And when Prime Minister Narendra Modi comes here to Kiev, Ukraine, the message of Mahatma Gandhi becomes extremely, extremely important. Mahatma Gandhi was the leader of India's non-violent independence movement against the British colonial rule. He's renowned for his courage, perseverance and compassion displayed in the face of oppression. His birth anniversary on October 2 is celebrated as the International Day of Non-Violence. And this has been an extremely violent war between Ukraine and Russia. So far, Ukraine was at the receiving end since the February of 2022. But very recently, Ukraine has mounted an audacious counter-attack in the Kursk region of Russia. And that is where the apprehension is that this could become an even bloodier war. And the Prime Minister's visit to Ukraine becomes extremely critical after his July 8 visit to Russia, because the effort in midst of war is to find peace and the road ahead.